will show you how to get sum of duplicate values in table of axes. Okay, first, we need to make table. Go to create, then table design. This one, I think ID, and this one also. Then put description. Now we will put some sample data, water 200, say blank 300, fish 200, rice. So this is our data. Now we need to get the sum of this duplicate. Example, this water and fish, this is the same price. So if we make summary, it should be 400. And also here milk and rice, because this is the same amount or duplicate amount. So we will calculate as 600. Okay, now we'll use our query. First, just press create, then query design. We'll use SQL as well. So now we have a select query. We need to remove that semicolon. Then we need to type our table. This is our table. Select our table sales dot amount, which is our here. This is the amount. So whatever duplicate value we will count here. 200 plus 200 is 400, this one is 300, plus 300 is what? To 600 amount, then comma. Now we need to sum that one. So sales, again our table, then amount. As we put as this one, this is our alias here. So since this is our amount, so we will put some alias name here. So we'll make this total. Then from our table sales, then group by sales that amount, then having so we'll make some criteria. So having the same amount here, having the same duplicate amount here. As you can see, we have two items which is not duplicate, so it will not be counted based on our criteria here. Here is having, so having duplicate, so we'll put some count here. We'll make a double open parenthesis, then count sales. This is again our table, that amount, then close parenthesis, then more than one. So meaning here, if we have value having sales amount more than one, meaning is 200 200 and 300 300, that's why if you put this criteria more than one, these two items which is an identical amount and not the same, so it will excluding our criteria. So we'll make double or close parenthesis. Then again guys, if what, how many open parenthesis here should be, you can count also with the same close parenthesis. So here we have 1 2 3 1 2 3. We need to another open parenthesis, and here we'll make also another close parenthesis. So now we have this having criteria just to select whatever having more than one duplicate amount. Then order by sales that amount semicolon. So now we'll make this one summary. Look, now as you can see here, for the amount of 200, since we have here 1 2, so we'll make it sum equals to 400, and also we have here 300, so we'll make the total of 600. Again, if this one is showing 100, if I type another items, let's say beer here, I will put 100. Look what happened here, 100 100. If we can check here again, we'll refresh. Now we have 200 here. So now we have a summary or sum of duplicates values in our table of axes. Thank you and God bless.